I've heard this twice already, and I'm annoyed with him already.
Foolish apprentice! You played right into my hands! So what if you manage to survive and take all of the eternal sources? Big deal! If you restore the so-called core of life, it's all for nothing! Because now you have followed me into my realm! And here I am, all powerful, and you are nothing!
Shut up, Chaos. It really hurts having so few Skylanders. I only have like...
My sword is full.
So this is the creature that destroyed the core of life. So I have to deal with you first. Go away!
You're not going to so much better.
Hi, guys.
I hate that Ghost Roaster guy. He's the worst. Go away! Leave me alone! Oh, for crying out loud, stop attacking me! Stop it, Navi! I got it up to here with these guys! Ow! Give me that watermelon! I want that watermelon!
Minion! What is wrong with all of you? All you have to do is get me one measly apprentice. Never mind. I have 3 minions more. That should do the trick.
I want that watermelon. Give me that watermelon. Oh, fuck. Why am I fighting all 3 at once? Why? Die! Yeah. have to be very careful.
How is it possible that all of the lame evil minions work for me? Oh! Whatever! Even if my next three minions are lame incompetent, at least they're far shooting lame incompetent! Ah! And they will sell your vital defeat!
I hope that's not true. Because I honestly... Where's fire? Ow, fuck, fuck, fuck. Why am I fighting all three? Why? If I didn't heal him, I'd probably be done with this by now. But now I have to shoot him more sparingly because of this. The Hydra can go suck my dick. Thank you. Sharks. Oh no. Focus only on the shark. Fuck. No, do not let the fire touch. No. Fuck you, Spell of Darkness. And your incredibly fast speed. We're crying out loud. Yes!
You think this is over? Ah! You think wrong! In fact, I think you think that I think that I cannot win! I assure you I can! There will come another day! Oh, not now, maybe, but soon! And we will meet again! And on that day, I, Turtles, will introduce you to your sweet, sweet Oblivion!
You lose, Chaos! Finally!
Here, my giant Buddington. Come on! Release me at once, or face your unimaginable doom! Do you really think this cheap magic trick can hold me?
Cool your jets, small fry. We've heard enough out of you.
Finally, something we agree on. You know, you're okay when you're not putting your foot in your mouth.
Back at you.
Okay, seriously, I'm gonna fart now. Eon, I know you're here somewhere. You and your brilliant portal master. Go ahead, send me back to the outback. It won't do any good. All you see coming back again and again and again. And
the
Skyland is mine!
Actually, Chaos, you're not going to the Outland this time. I have something more fitting in mind for you. Hugo, would you please?
Oh, thank you, Master Eon.
I love this.
We made a few upgrades.
Okay, look. Let me go and we'll split this place. 70-30. What do you say? Now, okay. How about 60-40? 50-50? Okay. Uh-oh. You haven't seen the last of me!
Bye! That was too close.
That's right.
And now you'll be watching through the credits. Oh, hi, Flynn.
Well, now, looks like you did it. You beat the game. All the joy. The complete shebang. Entire ball of wax. Make no mistake, wax can be tricky stuff. I should know. Maybe the whole ball of it into complete and total submission. Well, sirs, I gotta tell ya, I am really impressed. Mostly with how I did, of course. I mean, you don't get to be a living legend like me without doing at least as well as I just did. Oh, and yeah, you did okay too. Thanks for the assist. From one hero to another. Boom. You know, I think the secret to my posse comes down to three important things. You can take that secret. Limitless skill, boundless courage, breathtaking good looks, and of course, my ability to count. I know. Probably saying to yourself, hey, how come I didn't spend more time with Flynn? Yeah, I say that a lot, too. Well, don't you worry, this ain't over. Plain truth of it is, you can keep playing. Oh, sure, we say in Skylands. But don't let that stop you. Go on and find every secret. Get every upgrade. Beat all Callie's heroic challenges. And mostly, come and hang out with me some more. Because you only go through life one time. And you gotta lock onto its horn.
You've always got it right
now. No matter how wide. That's right. And when you're out there, hanging on to that giant blue bull of life, nothing to keep you going but the broken memories of our...
Oh! Fuck you, controller!
Keep going but the broken memories of our awesome heroic adventures together. I know exactly what you'll be saying. Thank you, Flynn. And I say, you... Welcome. You know, credits would have been a whole lot shorter if they just thanked me and got it over. I mean, I guess they just want to show you who worked on this game, and I don't know. The whole thing seems kind of egotistical to me. I mean, you don't see me walking around bragging about all the great things I've done. Believe you me, done a lot. We're the ones who actually just did all the work. I mean, saving Skylands and all. They really should have just had a big old picture of us up here. And then we could all go home. I know a lot of ladies out there. The picture of me. Okay, so what we're doing now is something called breaking the fourth wall. And since I'm acknowledging that fact, does this mean that I am now breaking the fifth wall? I don't know. What I do know is that all this wall breaking is making me hungry.
Maybe it was just me saying enchiladas earlier. I can sure go for a plate of those right now. Tell you what, after our enchiladas, maybe you should bring a few new Skylanders back into the game and see what you can do with them. Okay, enchiladas it is. Your treat. And, don't worry, these credits will be going on for a while.
I'll be there.
Maybe I'll bring the salsa for a little cha-cha-cha. And then we'll have cake. Oh!
That final cutscene
with Gale getting sent to Earth and then getting peed on by a dog.
That made me feel a little better about having to go through that frickin' battle 3 times. Having to record it 3 times. With 2 failures. If you want me to record my failed battles against Chaos, if you want me to put my failed battles against Chaos, let me know in the comments below. If I have a... If you're fine with the victory, okay. But I was much... You know, I have these items here and I never even used them. Probably would have helped me in my battle with Chaos. A little. Meh. Still, this was... He was hard! I was down to 1 Skylander, but I finally beat him! 1 Skylander that was nearly dead, that is. I always saw the other YouTuber fight him. Never really realized how difficult he truly was, because I've seen people do him fighting with just 3 Skylanders. And win. Seriously, how long are these credits gonna go on for? I'm merely here to see if there's some sort of secret ending at the end of these credits. and I hope these credits end soon. Because I never really bothered to check. But I know there was one at the end of the second game. Speaking of the second game, I might start... I'm gonna play one other game before I go on to the second one. So, I don't know how long it'll be before I do the next game, but I intend to complete... But I intend to do one whole game before I come back to Skylanders. So it feels like a good time has a reasonable amount of time has passed between them. So, what did you think? With my limited Skylanders, do you think I did them justice? Do you think I put them on the right path? Do you think I was good enough? I think I could have been better in my own personal opinion, but what do you guys think? Let me know. I'm gonna be doing the other games regardless, anyway. And when I get my hand on this elusive sixth game that apparently came out, I'm gonna see how I do on that one. I have a feeling I'm not gonna do that well. Are you really barking, Navi? You're on the bed already, though. I have dogs craving attention, so I'm giving it to them. Oh, we're at the end of the credits, I think this is around the end. Oh, please let it be near the end. I swear, this was the hardest Chaos Battle ever. But this team of six Skylanders did it. They beat Chaos and saved the Skylands. Oh, there's no secret ending? Alright. And now we're gonna do our little Skylander fit, our Skylander hero ritual. I'm gonna do that at the end of every game. Every Skylander I use, every Skylander that I had for this game, because I'm gonna try to use all the Skylanders I have for all the games. I'm gonna showcase all the Skylanders I was able to use this game. So, let's check it out. Oh, friggin' cutscene!
My word! You've done it! You've actually done it! I knew you could!
Wowzers, this might even make you almost as popular as me. Almost.
So much fun exploring! You are a happy dancer! But can you make more happy? Do all the Skylanders play with the highest upgrade? I can play this with you!
Yep, I thought I did it. Pretty good.
Are you good enough to beat all of my rock challenges? When you feel up to it, come and see me. Then maybe we'll both find out.
I'd need all the Skylanders to do that. Oh! Frickin' remote. I got a new accolade. Savior of Skylanders. Alright. See you next time.